Have you ever heard of the phrase, don't ever skip leg day? Well, this terrible mile, this fucking cockroach needs to skip leg day, man. This man's leg was insane, yo. He must have done 1,000 squats per day. Yo, this man's just insane, yo. Push-ups, whatever you do to get those kind of legs, he has those. And in the end episode of episode 5, we saw that, you know, he came in during the end of the episode and he was a threat, yo. This episode, Kyrie versus the grasshopper, terrible mile, whatever. So you gotta find out that terrible mile is actually, like, you know, when the original people of Bugs 2 came in, obviously they took their features, so basically they're able to transform into, like, you know, the animals they were, you know. They obviously took the, like, the legs, you know, the wings, whatever, of the Terraformar. Basically they used them to an advantage. So that's Terraformar's leg, I believe, is not his. It's, like, you know, one of the people of the Bugs 2 surgery experiment, the original one. So that's really interesting to know that, you know, they are smart. This was very, like, you know, although you have to use your brain a lot more. And I love the narrative for this show, because the narrative, like, explained, you know, most, like, you know, the where bugs, whatever, how. Apparently there's one bug who is, like, lives underwater. Like, he's an underwater beetle bug, whatever. Not a beetle bug, but he's a cockroach who lives in the water, whatever. He could survive for, like, 10 minutes underwater. They talk about his features, how rare he was. Also about Alex, how he's also, he's, like, you know, he's also, thanks to surgery, he has, you know, string that basically one of the strongest strings that can lift, like, 10 times his own weight, or, like, maybe 2 times his own weight. I'm not really sure on that exactly, but can he lift very heavy weight? And his string is one of the strongest in terms of the whole spider species. There are lots of, you know, spiders and cockroaches and animals that do make string, including humans who use, like, you know, for martial arts, whatever, they use that type of strings, I believe. I'm not really sure it's said, but we use strings too. And, you know, this, like, creature, which is Alex, has an endangered species whose strength is very strong. And also, I didn't get the part over how Michelle survived, because, well, I sort of get it, but, like, you know, I want to know how did she get out of the water at the end of the episode. Maybe it was a Kyrie string, or maybe it was, you know, he was playing everything else out, like, you know, after 2 minutes up, then he came out. He was trying to stop the, he predicted he would stop the Terraformar bug in 2 minutes, and then how overall he grew wings, they, you know, and then, you know, obviously Alex cut the wings off. That was awesome. You got to learn a little bit about, you know, the first curve in the 1800s, whatever, and also some wrestling references, you know. I love how it's also, in a strange way, educational. You do get to learn a couple of things from this show, and I'm sort of glad about that. Also, I want to know about whole, you know, I think Michelle somehow figured it out there, you know, what the features, obviously, she went 2 years ago to see probably, you know, the features and the pictures and everyone else who, you know, of the original Bugs 2 surgery, and, you know, compare them for the situation that she was. She probably knew that the Terraformars have, you know, taken over the people of those Bugs 2 surgery or whatever, the original ones went to Mars and, you know, have their, like, you know, kill them and basically have their features, like, you know, the strong legs, grasshopper legs, you know, because one of the Bugs 2 people were probably is a grasshopper. So that's probably why he has that certain ability. So be sure to let me know what you guys saw this episode, because episode was freaking badass. I really did like this episode a lot. It did, even though, like, the whole 2 minutes thing is, like, you know, timing, you know, whole 2 minutes equals 24 minutes real lifetime. It's like, you know, it was a really good episode. I did get to learn a couple things. The only reason I love this episode is because you got to learn a lot about more. And also, Akari was strong, you know, he got his asshole, but he managed to, in the end, win thanks to tactics. And that's basically the review. Be sure to drop me a like, it has helped a lot. Be sure to comment what you thought of the episode, and I'll see you guys later. Farewell.